you can hear, the kids are outside and ready to come in. I want to welcome you to our closing show for VBS. There's also going to be another performance of a worship service on Sunday. I invite you to that at 9 and 10:30. And then we have our carnival coming up on August 13th. That's two Saturdays from now. No, one Saturday. One Saturday from now. Counting this next one, too. So come to that. It's a big carnival for big kids and little kids, good times and all that. So please consider coming as a fundraiser for our community aid funds. That said, before we kick it off, I want to thank Christy. Christy comes and does a massive undertaking. She's going to thank a lot of other people later. But she refused to say, and most of all, I want to thank me. So since she wouldn't say that, I want to give a big round of applause for Christy.
So my biggest thank you is to you guys, because you make sure they get up in the morning, and you make sure they get here, and then you also make sure that they get a ride home, which is never easy, especially with the working schedule and all the things we do in our life. So I so appreciate each and every one of you for maybe bringing your neighbor kids, or ride sharing, or putting your lunch off just a little bit longer, or maybe not getting lunch because you decided to come here on your lunch hour to make sure your child can be here. So really, 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 thank you very much. And as this goes, I get more and more emotional, so I'm gonna talk now and not later. So once again, thank you. I'm going to bring them in. While I'm bringing them in, it's noisy, but to help maybe facilitate it, the high schoolers put together a video. This is actually the first year they've done the singing and the dancing, so the audio is their own. And Matt, go ahead and hit it.
All right.
Thank you.
Good morning and welcome to VBS 2016 Church Surf Chat. Everybody tell them good morning.
Good morning.
That is the way I started my day Monday through Friday. It couldn't help but put a smile in my heart because, oh my goodness, look at these faces. It was so wonderful. We're going to start this morning with a prayer. The words are going to be right upon the screen. I invite you all to join in. We're going to sing through it two times, so if you don't know the first time, join in the second.
Lord, listen to your children praying. Lord, send your spirit in this place. Lord, listen to your children praying. Send us love, send us power, send us grace.
Bigger. And all God's children said,
amen!
Oh man, are you ready? Here we go. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Here we do this. What? My glasses are on the floor. My mom is still telling me, kids, that my glasses are on the floor. That was my mother. It never ever ends, you guys. And guess what? She was right. Moms are wrong. Just know that. Preschool, would you like to stand up and give us our verse of the week? If you're a preschool parent, stand in the aisles or if you want a picture. All right. Every day we start it the same way. I'm not going to put my glasses on the floor. I'm going to put them right there. Oh, no, I got them on the floor. Man. This is tough because I want to see you guys, but I want them to see you too. So that's why I dance all over. So each day in the morning, we start off with a song. It's kind of our call to worship. This is the day.
This is the day
that the Lord has made.
That the Lord has made.
We will rejoice.
We will rejoice.
And be glad in it.
And be glad in it.
Thank you.
Everybody in my family has heard me say it. I write it in the birthday cards. Let your light shine. This whole week is about letting that light shine, letting the love of God shine through us. My voice started. And that was beautiful. And just knowing that each one of these children is special and has a place and something to add. Every single one. So if one of these children didn't add, we have a hole. It's that simple. Each of these children are special. Each of these children have a gift. And we have been blessed all week long. And God's children said,
Amen!
All right. Let's see who's next. Look how quiet they are. Blue group. John and Jake, get ready.
Thank you.
we don't talk about it, but you see on social media and you see on the news, all this stuff that's tough to see, tough to hear. Not here. This is good stuff. We have a lot of it, and we're going to take this message that we've got, and we're going to take it. Are we just going to take it out those doors?
No.
Are we just going to shine our light in that next room?
No.
Where are we going to shine our light?
Everywhere.
Everywhere. We're going out into the world, and we're going to be kind and good, and we're going to do our best to help others, right?
Right.
That's right. Amazing. Amazing. Love it. All right, let's see who we've got next. Okay. Yellow.
Nice. ways you can go.
Go, go, go.
Stop in the beat of your heart and in your soul.
So,
are you ready?
Ready, ready. Ready, steady. Let's go.
Thank you.
before we say goodbye, before we do our last song, I'm pretty sure we all know what it is. Yeah? We have some people to thank. Janelle, would you like to come up first?
Sunday morning worship. Pastor
Pastor Adrian one other time so I don't get them wrong?
9 and 10:30.
So at 9 o'clock we're going to be doing this, and 10:30. If your children can come be a part of it, we welcome you. We would love to have everybody we can from here to share with our church. And I hope that you can come too. It's a great time. All right.